Mallayudha is the ancient Indian style of wrestling. Mallayudha is the father of Kushti. Mallayudha includes wrestling, joint breaking, punching, biting, choking and hitting at pressure points of the opponent. There are four kinds of Mallayudha. Hanumanti focuses on technical superiority. This is named after Lord Hanuman, considered by many as the god of wrestling. Jambuvanti uses locks and holds to force the opponent into submission. This is named on Jambuvan, the god king of bears, who helped Rama fight Ravana. Jarasandhi focuses on breaking the limbs and joints while fighting. This is named after a great wrestler king in the Mahabharata. Bhimasena focuses on pure strength. This is named after Bhima, one of the five Pandav brothers in the Mahabharata, renowned for his extraordinary strength. Some of the earliest mentions of Mallayudha appear in the Ramayana, referring to fights between the monkey king Bali and Ravana, the king of Lanka, both great warriors. It is also mentioned in the Mahabharata, referring to the wrestling bouts of Bhima. There is also a Malla Purana, the great book of Mallayudha, probably from the 13th century. Among other things, it describes exercises using clubs that are done even today. The greatest wrestlers of the Ramayana and Mahabharata are Bali, who defeated Ravana, the brothers Krishna and Balram, who defeated all the great wrestlers that the evil king Kamsa threw at them, Bhima, who defeated Kichaka, Jarasandha and Duryodhan, all of them famous for their strength and skill.